Inspiration, where does it come from? Even if it does come in a world where every other art piece is a photocopy of a photocopy, how do you even make sure that it is your original? Well, for Jean-Michel Basquiat, the inspiration came from everything. A black artist from Brooklyn who left behind over 1500 drawings and 600 paintings. His art was filled with symbols, text colors. Pollock's work, Picasso's cubism, reflecting on oppression, generations of slavery and anger. Basquiat drew inspiration from everywhere. And yet, he was one of the most original artists to ever exist. If we were to run into his house on the Great John's Street in Manhattan in the 80s, you'll find a house filled with finished, unfinished paintings, dozens of warholes, 1,000 videotapes, African instruments, over 1,000 paintings, a carton full of Charlie Parker's biography, his jazz instrument, Leonardo's notebook, Mark Twain, books on astronomy, philosophy, Roman history, the 1936 Nazi Olympics, literature, music, and art. Constantly fascinated by the world and its element. Young, rebellious Basquiat, the most famous and influential black artist of the art world, died of a cocaine overdose or heroin at 27. But in a short career of just 7 years, Basquiat's work became immortal. Coming back to the original question, inspiration, where does it come from? Most of the inspiration that you need when you are making art will come when you're not making art. It comes from what you consume. So consume everything around you. Make yourself a well of inspiration. Let the ideas you surround yourself with marinate. Explore everything around you. Not just art, but sciences, languages, human behavior, and the big unknown of universe itself. Meaning is embedded in everything around us. It talks to you through everything that ever existed. So arm yourself with a tool of thought. Words, images, symbols, and ideas. Because creativity, inspiration, and originality, it all emerge at the intersection of different ideas. And it's only when you come to this conclusion, I think you become an artist, that you truly become one, not a second before.